What's going on, everyone? It's Mouse from 5B, and today we are back with another video. Gotta do something outside, a little different. I don't think you guys really like whatever. We're doing stop motion. So I thought I'd do something a little different. I'm gonna try and get more videos while I can before school starts back up. I'm gonna try and make more videos during the week. Don't know. But yeah. But this video is going to be is what happens if you stick a firecracker in and then gum house. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. So this is what happens if you stick a firecracker in the gum house. So that is what happens if you stick a firecracker in gum house. There's just a big gust, a red gust, a little fire, and you just use a hole where you stuff it. Well, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hashtag 5UB or hashtag Sinks. Recommend 5UB, but hey, can't blame you. He's doing good. And if he broke into Target, go check that video out. Link in the description below. So what happens is, like, I'm not gonna spoil it, but he breaks in to the Target employee room. And there's some friends that are actually like right over there. Oh, over there. Breaks into this. So the friends are right there. His house is all the way over there. But yeah, go check it out. It's kind of cool. He also meets the YouTuber Fly Dozen or whatever. Go check that out. Check out some of my videos. Check out my Batman vs. Superman. That's funny. Go check that out. It's probably a little cringy, but please go check that out. That's another upstanding video. Yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and goodbye. Oh,